Hi, welcome to our 30 Days Italian for Beginners with Dolce Vita. My name is Luca, I'm your Italian teacher, and with me I have the pleasure to have...
Marina.
Marina is my student and she speaks a little Italian, she will be practicing with us during these 30 days.
Yes, I will see how good I can speak Italian after these 30 days.
Okay, I'm positive. All right, so I guess let's start with lezione uno, lesson number one. Marina, are you ready? Sei pronta?
Sì, sono pronta.
Benissimo. Lezione uno. I guess the first thing we want to learn in Italian is how to introduce ourselves. Presentarsi. So, ciao is hi. Mi chiamo, my name is. Come ti chiami? What's your name? Mi chiamo, plus the name, piacere. My name is pleasure. Pleasure to meet you. Okay, so let's practice. Ciao, mi chiamo Luca. Come ti chiami?
Mi chiamo Marina.
Piacere.
Piacere.
Okay, you go now.
Ciao, mi chiamo Marina. Come ti chiami?
Mi chiamo Luca. Piacere. Ciao, come ti chiami? Mi chiamo... Come ti chiami? Piacere. Chiaro? Is it clear? Chiaro?
Chiaro.
Perfetto. Andiamo avanti. Come stai is how are you? How are you? Come stai? Bene, grazie. I'm good, thanks. E tu? And you? Molto bene, grazie. Very well, thank you. Ok. Come stai, Marina?
Bene, grazie. E tu?
Molto bene, grazie.
And if I'm not molto bene?
Why? Really?
What if I'm so-so or...
Okay, so-so would be così, così. Come stai, Marina?
Così, così. E tu?
Adesso, così, così. No, it's better to say bene, grazie. It's more, you know, polite to say. You don't really say così, così, unless it's a friend, you know, but if it's...
Yeah, so you can complain.
Yeah, if you're just doing small talk, you usually say bene, grazie.
Okay, perfect.
Let's see how we greet in the morning and the afternoon, evening.
Good morning, good afternoon.
First of all, morning is mattina. And in the morning we say buongiorno. Buongiorno, Marina.
Buongiorno, Luca. But why not buona mattina? I cannot say buona mattina.
No, it's just the way it is. I'm sorry. We say buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
And afternoon, we call it pomeriggio. And we say buon pomeriggio.
Buon pomeriggio.
Grazie. Evening is sera. Sera after 6 p.m. So we say buonasera.
Buonasera.
Come... Like the song, buonasera, buonasera, signorina. Okay. Night in Italian is notte. But we say buonanotte only before going to bed. So even if it's night...
Like,
we
have a good night.
Yeah, good night, exactly.
Good night.
Yes. Mm. So even if it's night and, you know, you don't say good night, you say good evening. But if you're going to bed, you say buonanotte.
All right. Okay, buonanotte.
Do you want to practice?
Sure.
Pratichiamo. What do you say?
What do I say between 12 p.m. and 6 p.m.? So this must be afternoon. Buon pomeriggio.
Buon pomeriggio. Esatto.
Okay.
Exactly.
Hey, esatto.
Between 6 a.m. and 12 p.m.
So this is morning, right?
Esatto.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno. After 6 p.m.
Buonasera.
Buonasera, esatto. And before going to bed, you say?
I say buonanotte.
Buonanotte. Ok, ripetiamo. Buongiorno, buon pomeriggio, buonasera, buonanotte.
Sì.
Chiaro?
Chiaro.
Perfetto. Sì, in italiano is?
Yes.
Yes. And guess what no means?
Let me think. Maybe?
Okay, maybe you want to thank me. So what should you say? You should say grazie.
Grazie, grazie Luca.
You probably know this word already, but if you don't, well, it's the easiest, most, one of the most beautiful words in Italian. Grazie. And to say you're welcome, you say prego.
Prego.
Grazie Marina.
Prego Luca.
Okay, so I guess we can practice everything we learned today. What did we learn?
Oh, greetings, how to say my name is, how to ask what's your name.
Okay.
Thank you, you're welcome.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Mi chiamo Luca. Come ti chiami?
Mi chiamo Marina.
Piacere.
Piacere.
Marina, come stai?
That word. Così, così.
Così, così.
E tu?
Io molto bene, grazie. Molto bene. E Marina, it's 10 o'clock a.m.
10 in the morning. Oh, I say buongiorno.
Buongiorno. What if I'm going to bed?
Buonanotte.
What if it's night?
Night?
I mean night, evening.
Buonasera.
And what if it's afternoon?
A buon pomeriggio.
Perfetto. Grazie Marina. È stato un piacere.
Grazie a te.
E ci vediamo alla lezione numero 2.
See you soon.
See you soon. Ci vediamo presto. Ciao.
Bye bye.